It was a day too late. The armistice was signed on the 7th.
Oh,
there.
Oh, a land fit for heroes.
I missed it the first time, honestly.
I remember it well.
We hope it never happens again.
Right, we've all seen the pictures, but it still made me brought tears to my eyes.
I don't remember VE Day very well, only walking around with my auntie. And I had a paper hat on.
Hello.
Let's hope it never happens again.
Oh, he's the one.
Oh, we're going to be over here. Got to go into our place. At a social distance.
VE Day 2020. Never has so much been celebrated by so many at such a distance.
Excellent.